We have given statement for all y belongs to R. R is all real numbers. Y plus 5 is greater than 8. We have to find negation of for all y belongs to all real numbers. We have that y plus 5 is greater than 8. This is equivalent to, when we have negation, it means we have to change quantificator. When we have for all, it means there exists, negation is, there exists y, and y belongs to real numbers, such that y plus 5, and we have to negate this inequality. So we have y plus 5 is greater than 8 when we have negation, so it will be y plus 5 is less than or equals 8. This is my solution.